Hello dear students, in this lecture I will talk about the strategy builder that I have been using and that I will use in this course to create the portfolio expert advisors. So what is the strategy builder? This is software or program, or you can call it a web-based app because this one particularly is web-based. We use it to automate our strategies. Now, I am not a developer. I don't know how to code expert advisors, and I really don't need to know that because, first of all, it will take me quite a long time to learn how to do it. Second, I will spend time on coding and not on trading. This is the thing I am concentrated daily. And third of all, we have the strategy builders which automate the strategies with one click, and we don't need to spend time actually coding. All right, so some time ago, I can say about 5 or 6 years, even a little bit longer, I was working for a company where I was between the traders and the developers. So I was basically filtering all the strategies that the traders in the company were using. I was using those strategies as well, and I was giving those strategies to developers to code them. Okay, we were paying to the developers. It was a very hard process. It was taking a long time. It was very expensive. Then when I quit the company, I continued doing that alone for my personal trading. And one day I figured it out that's not the way I want to continue. So I started looking for strategy builders, and I have tested, I can say, nearly all the strategy builders that are available on the market, or at least the ones that I know about. And I have chosen two. One is the Forex Strategy Builder Professional, and the other one is EA Studio. They are coming from one and the same company. And so now we have integrated them on our website, which makes it easier to be used from our traders, from our students, from me personally. And it is very, very easy to use them once you are used with that. Anyway, I will demonstrate to you in this course how I am using the EA Studio Strategy Builder. And if you want to give it a try and see how it's working, you can do that. But the idea, one more time, is that we automate the strategies. We don't spend money to buy expert advisors from the market, to pay to developers to code our strategies. And of course, there are many other advantages using Strategy Builder, and you will see them during this course. Anyway, I will include the expert advisors, the portfolio expert advisors, ready for trading. So you don't need to go through the whole process, but I want to show you how I am creating the portfolio expert advisors, what is the idea behind, how I have tested them. And this way you will know better how to use them and how to test them and how to trade with them. All right. So if you look at our website at EA Forex Academy, we have our training educations, our courses. Here is my team actually at the moment. You can see how many students joined the academy, how many lectures we have. Here is our forum where you can join. It is absolutely free. And actually in the forum, there is one very interesting topic that is called how to recognize the scam brokers, something I was talking about. So it is very, very recommendable to look always for regulated brokers when you're trading Forex. And here we have this topic called how to recognize the scam brokers. And especially if you're a beginner trader, you can go over it. It's very useful, and you will know how actually these scam brokers work. And below you will see so many comments, people suffering from scam brokers. So it is very important to know how to choose your broker and how to avoid the scam brokers. All right. On the top menu, you see we have software. And if I click on it, there is Expert Advisor Studio. This is the strategy builder that I will use in this course. And we have Forex Strategy Builder. So these are two different strategy builders. They have different features. You can test them both. they come with 15 days free trial, which you can use. And during this time, you can export as many expert advisors as you wish. All right. So let me log into my account and I will show you what is the Strategy Builder Expert Advisor Studio. So it is something really not hard to use. We have the generator where we create the strategies. After that, they go to collection so we can choose which one to use. And if you click on any of those, I will show you how that works later. You open the strategy tab. So you can add any entry and exit conditions and stop loss and take profit, whatever your strategy is, and you will see immediately the result or the backtest. And if you make any change, you will see it as well at the moment. Something very, very useful, something that saves a lot of time. So let me just demonstrate it to you very quickly. Let's say you have a strategy on euro dollar for M30 chart. And here are the strategy properties. So here you can enter with how much you want to trade. If you want to use stop loss, you can choose between fixed and trailing. And I will leave it to 100. And then we have take profit. I will leave it to fixed and I will leave it to 100 as well. Just as an example here. So let's choose entry indicator like RVI. Okay, crosses the level line, for example, crosses the level line downward. All right. And here you can use the default settings. I will click on accept and you see immediately we have the balance chart, which is losing. All right. We have a very stable line going down, but this is just because we have only one indicator and stop loss and take profit. So as an exit condition, let me add, for example, the MACD moving average RSI. Okay, let's go to RSI and what condition to choose. RSI, for example, crosses the level line upward. All right. And if I click on accept, you will see that already we have actually a profitable strategy. All right. Even it goes up and down at the end of the day, it is a little bit on a profit. And here I'm starting from 5,000 actually, just as I have in my demo account on MetaTrader. And you can set the settings from tools. Right here you have the account currency, initial account, and you have the leverage. So it is good to set it just the way you have your account in MetaTrader. All right, so let's go back to the strategy. Now, this is an example strategy with a stop loss, take profit, one entry condition and one exit condition. Now, if I make any change on the RVI, you will see immediately the change on the balance chart. So let me increase it to 11 and I click on accept and you can see there was a change. Let me increase it again to 12 and I click on accept. You see there is a change. So let me increase it one more time, 13. All right, a little bit better strategy over here. Let's change the RSI. For example, I will change RSI. Let's increase the period to 15. I click on accept and you see there is a change. Let me change it a little bit more aggressively, like to 20 and the level to 50. What we will have? Oh, we have a losing strategy. All right, let's go to 30 and I will go to 80. What I will have? Again, losing strategy. All right, let me decrease it a little bit, for example, to 27. And here I will decrease as well the 80. And still, you see there is no huge change. Now, let's change the RVI level. All right, for example, I will go to negative. Let's make it negative of 0.05. And I click on accept. And you see here, the strategy just improves. Let me decrease it more. Let me try with negative 0.1. What I have, much better strategy. And probably if I play around more, I will have some better strategy and I will find a better strategy. But this is just because I have been using it a lot. I know how the indicators, you can see when I did it to negative of 15, it has a great balance line. Not like a fantastic one, but it is much better than it was. Let me decrease it more to negative 0.20. I think this one is a little bit worse because there is a huge drawdown down here. So I'll go back to negative of 0.15. So I can play around with that for a longer time and I can build some positive strategies because I have been using it a lot. I know what are the parameters for most of indicators. And obviously, guys, we don't use the default parameters for the indicators. Okay, you cannot really expect to make some profit with the default parameters of the indicators. Anyway, we don't do this manually here. I don't do it manually. I just wanted to show you that whatever change we make on the parameters, we see immediately the result. And let me change it a little bit more and you will see some dramatic change here, all right? So whatever change we make, you can see the backtest. Now, if you do this manually, you will need to test this strategy with some parameters, for example, for 1, for 2 months. Then you will need to test it with another parameter and with someone, and it will take you months, maybe years, to test just one strategy, and still you will not be able to find the best solution, the best combination of indicators, parameters, okay? But with the strategy builders, we do this all automatically. We have the optimizer, which helps exactly to find the best parameters for a strategy. So if I click on start, you will see how quickly it calculates the strategies. And it found already new parameters. So here is the original line that we had. And here is the one that is much, much better. And I click on edit and you will see that we have different parameters for the RVI, RSI, okay, a little bit closer. We have stop loss of 104, take profit of 99, and so on. Now, here comes the thing that when we use the optimizer for the whole backtested period, which in this case is from 18th of September 2014 till 9th of May 2019, which is today. And when we use optimizer for the whole period, there is the risk to over-optimize the strategy. So the optimizer will find the very, very best parameters for this period of time. But there is no guarantee that these parameters will continue in the future. Okay, and I will show you in this course exactly how to avoid this over-optimization. And this we do with the different robustness tests like the walk forward validation, something very interesting that I will cover in this course, the Monte Carlo, and as well we have multi-market where we can see if this strategy is profitable on the other markets. And if I click on start, you will see that it is profitable on 3 markets, on 2 is losing. So it's profitable on euro dollar, the green is pound dollar, and the blue is euro yen. So here we can see on how many markets the strategy is profitable and on how many it's losing. And of course, if it is losing on all the other markets, obviously this strategy is over optimized for euro dollar, and you can add different markets if you want below. So when you build your strategy, we have the button to export the expert advisor. You can export it as an expert advisor for MetaTrader 4 or as an expert advisor for MetaTrader 5. And this is great because with one click, I export the strategy as an expert advisor. If I click on it, you will see the code of this strategy. All right. So this is the very, very best thing with the strategy builder EA Studio, that with one click, we can export the strategy as an expert advisor. No need to hire a developer to do this for us. And basically we can export as many expert advisors as you wish. And on the blue bar on the top, we have the portfolio, something I will show you later on, which means that we can actually build a couple of strategies or even many strategies, place them in the portfolio. We will see the combined backtest and we can export all of them into one expert advisor. So this is what exactly is portfolio expert advisors. With one expert advisor, we can trade many strategies, or we can say many expert advisors. All right, then we have the data, something I will cover in the next lecture. And then we have different tools. You can set the trading session, correlation analysis, which help us to detect balance lines correlation, or strategies with similar trading rules. So basically when we run the generator, it will generate for us strategies with different parameters in the indicators, different conditions for entry and exit, which brings better diversification. And actually the generator works extremely quick. I will just demonstrate it to you here for a second. If I press on start with any random settings, I just wanted to show you how it's working. You can see the calculated strategies. This is the actual speed, how many strategies are being calculated. And you can see that already we have one strategy, actually two strategies into the collection. Okay, so with predefined rules, we can generate strategies. For example, here I have set that I want minimum 10 pips and maximum 100 pips for stop loss and take profit, and it finds strategies within this range. And then I have in the acceptance criteria some more filters which I want to have. And the generator works over the historical data from the broker, okay? And I have used here the default MetaTrader historical data. But in the next lecture, I will show you how to export your historical data from your broker and how to put it in EA Studio if you want to generate strategies by yourself. And this is very important actually to work over your historical data, because you need to keep something in mind. All the brokers, they provide different bid and ask price for the assets. And even there is a very, very small difference, this forms different historical data, okay? It forms different bars and candlesticks, which is the actual historical data. So we have the current price at the moment, and all the rest behind is historical data. And exactly we use this data to backtest the trading strategies. Already over 20,000 strategies generated, and from this 20 or even 21 thousand strategies generated just for a couple of minutes, we have only 15 strategies into the collection. This is because I have set acceptance criteria and I filter these strategies. And here I have from my previous work, minimum count of trades 350, minimum profit factor of 1.2, minimum error squared of 50. All right, so all of the strategies are now into the collection. And if I click on any of those, I can see what are the entry rules, the exit rules. I have a very, very detailed indicator chart, which shows me where the strategy is taking the trades. You can see here we have a short trade up to here. And then here we have two more short trades, very good ones right here. And here we have a long trade, which probably ended with zero losses and profits, and so on. We have statistical information, detailed statistical information about the strategy, many, many things that are not available in MetaTrader, and there we don't have generator at all, so we cannot generate strategies there. And in the next lecture, I will show you how to export the historical data from your broker, which is very important to be used if you want to generate your own strategies using EA Studio, or if you want to use the optimizer in EA Studio or anything else. All right, guys, I will continue straight away with the next lecture. Cheers.